I finally completed it. After several years of trial and error and planning and buying parts little by little and taking my time to build it, I finally made the portable Rocola that I've been wanting to make. Been talking about it several years ago. Finally made it. I made it in the same Pelican case I was making my portable Xboxes. This, I had made another one before, but it wasn't a portable one like this and a dual screen with touchscreen in it. Basically, it's got a computer in it. I think it's an i5, and it's got all the software to do music selection as well as videos and karaoke. But let me open it up and show you. It uses a program that you can see. It's called Touch Jams. It's designed specifically for Rocolas or jukeboxes, if you want to call them that. So right now I got it on mute, but this one I built with internal speakers, but it actually has the connection to hook it up to an external amped speaker. So it can actually do much louder. You can use it for parties or whatever you want, but I made this one portable. Right now I got it pretty low volume. I can do much louder than that, but I want to show that I can do videos. Now, again, this one I actually made it where it's got a USB port in the front, so I can upload more music using a hard drive. It's got connection for external speakers, and it's got the power plug in the back, as well as a switch. But you guys seen this video before, but anyway, you can actually see it's a touch screen. You can choose it, and I get it in Spanish, but I can change it to English language as well. As you can see, select different music. It's my prototype, so right now I have no idea really a price on it, but this is what I made, and I'm going to see about if possible if anybody wants something like this to make another one. Thanks again.